now, and you can see it. Where the soil is bare, this water is flowing, and it's depositing silt or carrying silt, depositing it down there. Where the grassland is, where we've got grass plants growing and some litter, there's absolutely no water flowing. This is all just soaking in, and that's what we've got to get. And then that water should only leave the soil through growing plants or underground flow in the water to aquifers and in the soil to aquifers and the river.